I've never had conflict in my life.
No conflict?
At all.
It must be almost unique among human beings, yeah. If that's so.
It's not because of circumstances. It's not because I was protected. It was not because of any outside influence that kept me safe. But I think it was a realization that conflict destroys not only the mind, but the whole sensitivity of awareness. So, I've never had conflict which seemed quite natural to me. It wasn't an effort not to be in conflict.